This video explains how you can work with recurring tasks. Sometimes it happens in a project, there are certain activities which are quite repetitive in nature. To cite some examples, there can be weekly review meetings, there can be daily backup schedules, or any other such activity which is repetitive. Instead of manually inserting such activities one by one, we can make use of a feature of Microsoft Project called recurring activities. For example, in this project of mine, I would like to insert weekly review meetings, maybe on every Monday till the project gets over. To do so, I first select a location where I would want the meetings to begin. Then, from the insert menu, I choose recurring task. I give it a name. I identify the recurrence pattern. In my case, I want it weekly, every Monday. Now, by default, this dialog box picks up a finish date. This finish date is similar to finish date of a project. So, depending upon the start date and finish date, every Monday, one review meeting will be scheduled. Alternatively, you can also specify a number of occurrences of the review meeting. Let's say you want meeting only 4 times every Monday for this project. So I can say I want 4 occurrences of review meeting. The choice is absolutely yours. And now once I click on OK, you will observe a new activity called review meeting which has been inserted. The cyclic indicator shows it's a recurring task. If I open this plus sign, it will show 4 instances of review meeting happening on every Monday. So this saves a lot of time and allows me to have recurrence pattern of a particular task.